So now for the explanation to the simple past tense. When we are making affirmative sentences in the simple past tense, we'll use second form of the verb, that is past simple, like walk become walked. And negative sentences will use auxiliary form, that is did not, didn't. So the contracted form for this negative past tense is didn't. And interrogative sentences will use this did as an auxiliary form, and we'll start our sentence with did. So now when to use the situation in which we have to use the simple past tense, situation number one. We use the past simple to talk about something that happened only once in the past, like we went to Spain for our holidays. Another situation, when something happened several times in the past, like when I was a boy, I walked a mile to school every day. Another situation, something that was true for some time in the past. So it was a temporary situation in the past. I live abroad for 10 years. And we often use expression with ago with the simple past tense, like I met him a long time ago. So now this is important here. When a situation that really does not exist, that is called hypothesis. So in that situation, how do we use simple past? So it is important here. So we can use this simple past to refer to present and future in imaginary situation. So like when some conditional clauses are there, we use simple past tense form. So first of all, we use this simple past form to talk about something that does not happen or isn't happening in the present. Like he could get a new job if he really tried. What does it mean? He cannot get a good job because he hasn't tried. Next example, if William was playing, they would probably win. So since William isn't playing, he is not there in the team, so the team is not going to win. Most probably the team is not going to win. And the next situation, if I had his address, I could write to him. What does it mean? Since I do not have his address, so I cannot write to him.